Are you guys trying?
In that little pool area.
Are you guys tryhards?
Yes.
Really?
Hey, right there, you saw him, huh?
Of course. Oh,
so if you 1v1 me right now, I can own you any day?
I don't think you could beat Ox or half the people.
I know I could beat him. I can beat anyone in this party right now.
About talking about fucking me and all that. No, fuck that, nigga. I got you. Fuck that.
Grab mittens who have to spit. Blizzard is actually flicking. Cigarette ash and bitch. Niggas harassment. 8 nickels I hash. Delay quicken and dash to St. Nicholas pad to taste venison. Still in the business of smacking up little rappers with rackets. You play tennis with hated for bank. Lifting and spraying at how to win. The shade of his main businesses. Suitcase in it with haze and fillet sentences. And vast apathy smashing the man. Cameras up. Tan khakis and antagonist Dan dappered up. Vagabond, had a sense of Padawan. Rapping hot as fucking cattle brands, wearing flannel thongs. Grab a bong, my man, some food, beer, tag along. Get a nice spanking. New Sears catalog. Set them nettle critics to the bezel, stop dead and wrong. Get them higher than the pitch of metal tea kettle songs.
Folk deep in the Rover Cannon.
Right here, hold on.
Riding dirty through a Saugus Canyon. Niggas know that it's the G O.
Oh my god, dude.
Dub A N G. G O L F Dub A N G. 50k for the last check, but dollar man, you still be on deck. Nigga, it's the motherfucking G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G. G-O-L-F-W-A-N-G.
Yeah, the misadventures of a shit talker. Pissed his rip, Ross's fist sip off a 6-logger. Known to sit and wash his sins off at the pitch. Alter hat, never backwards like the print off legit manga. Get it like a blue pill, make you stick longer. Or a swift fist off your chin from his wrist. Launch a chick, chronic thrift shopper thick like the Knicks. Ross stormed off and came straight back like Dick's posture. Pin? Nah, I probably rid it with some used syringes from out the rubbish bin at your local loony clinic. Watching movies in a room full of goons he rented on the hunt for clues. More food and some floozy women. Bruising gimmicks with the broom he usually used for Quidditch. Gooey written, scoot him to a ditch, chewed him, booty sent it. Too pretentious, do pretend like he could lose with spitting steam in tubes of poop. Twisting doobies full of euphemism. Stupid, thought it up, jot it quick, thought out. Toss it right back like a vodka fifth. Spot him on a rocket, swapping dollars in for pocket length. The lava water chicken